2.3 question number 7. Find all pairs of consecutive odd natural numbers, both of which are larger than 10 and their sum is less than 40. Here we consider two odd natural numbers, both are greater than 10. So let the two consecutive odd natural numbers are x and x plus 2, both are greater than 10. That means x is greater than 10 means x plus 2 is greater than 12. Sum is less than 40. That is the condition given. So x plus 2 less than 40, 2x plus 2 less than 40, 2 of x plus 1 less than 40, x plus 1 less than 40 by 2, and then x plus 1 less than 28, and then x less than 20 minus 1, and then x less than 19. Here itself you take 2x is less than 40 minus 2. அப்படி எழுதலாம். 2x is less than 38 னு போட்டு x less than 19 னு போடலாம். ஓகேவா? That will be reduce the step. போடலாம், அப்படியும் போடலாம். So x less than 19. So here the condition is x is greater than 10, therefore the range of x must be 10 to 19. We need two numbers, therefore the numbers, the possible numbers are 11, 13, 15, 17 for value of x. Record pair 11, 13, 13, 15, 15, 17 because the consecutive numbers. When we take 17, 19 also because the next number is x plus 2. This is the possible values of x. The range of x is between 10 to 19. So 11 to 17 we take, but the second number is x plus 2. That's why we write here 19, 17 comma 19. These are the required pairs. And then a model rocket is launched from the ground. The height h reached by the rocket after t seconds from liftoff is given by h of t is equal to, h of t is given 0 to 20. The range is also given. At what time the rocket is 495 feet above the ground? That means we must calculate greater than or equal to 495. That means at what time the rocket is 495 feet above the ground? That means we take only greater than 495. So h of t is equal to minus 5t square plus 100t. This is a given function. This function must be greater than 495. So 5t square minus 100t. That means we multiply the entire thing by negative sign. The greater than symbol becomes less than symbol. Minus 495 come to the left side means it becomes less 495. There are, by using the quadratic factor tree method, t minus 11, t minus 9, we get out the answer. T is equal to 11 or 9. So in between 9 to 11, the racket is 495 feet above the ground. Ninth question, a plumber can be paid according to the following schemes. In the first scheme, there are two schemes. First scheme will be paid rupees 500 plus rupees 70 per hour. 500 rupees is constant and then each hour the 70 rupees will be increased in the first scheme, and in the second scheme he will be paid rupees 120 per hour. Here there is no constant payment. For each hour 120 rupees is increased. If he works x hours, then for what value of x does the first scheme give better wages? There are two schemes. This one is 500 plus 70 per hour, this one is 120 per hour. Total hours is x hours. So earning under first scheme வந்து 500 plus 70 x because number of hours into 70, and then the second scheme 120 into x. Here the first scheme is the better wages are மாறணும். So first scheme must be greater than second scheme. So 500 plus 70 x is greater than 120 x. 70 x minus 120 x greater than minus 500. So minus 50 x is greater than minus 500. When you multiply by negative sign, 50 x less than 500. So x is less than 500 by 50, it becomes 10 hours. If you work less than 10 hours means first scheme is better. If you work greater than 10 hours means the second scheme will be better wages. And then next question number 10. A and B are working on similar jobs but their monthly salaries differ by more than rupees 6000. If B earns rupees 27000 per month, then what are the possibilities of A's salary per month? Here B's salary is given, their difference is also given. Therefore the A's salary will be 27 plus 6000 or 27 minus 6000 because the difference is 6000. So A salary will be 27 plus 6000 means 33000, 27 minus 6000 means 21000. That's all.